How to install CapCut. CapCut Web is an online, free video editor with tons of features. It's easy to use. No need for video editing experience. It also provides a variety of high-quality materials with copyright for commercial use. You can install CapCut on any device running Windows, Android, or iOS. I will show you in the next minutes how you can install it on Android. First, you will need to open your Play Store. Tap on the search from the top. Search for the CapCut software. After you have found it, tap on Install. Now wait until the install process is finished. Tap on Open. Tap Accept. You can now start a new project for a video that you want. I will show you how fast you can do some filters and make a video on CapCut. Tap on a new project or a new shortcut. Tap Allow for CapCut to access photos and media. Select some movies or photos. After you have added the videos, you will be allowed to do filters and effects. You can just enter into the app and play around with all of the filters and choose what is best for you. After you have made the edits and selected the filters, just export the video and share it where you want it. I suggest just installing the app and play around with all the filters and options, and you will get better as experience grows. This is how you install CapCut on an Android device. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.